And over in Longview, officials have arrested a man in connection to a shooting at a Waffle House last week. According to Longview PD, Rashawn Lagarde has been charged with murder and aggravated assault. It happened last Friday at the restaurant on East Loop 281. The victim, a 27-year-old, was injured and later died at a hospital. A woman was also injured but is expected to be okay. Lagarde's bond has been set at $1.5 million.